Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Learners. From today we start a web development course for kids. This course is for kids who want to learn web development and create beautiful websites. I'll teach you how to create them too. After this course you'll be able to create websites on your own.
Myself, you're watching Tech Learners, professional campus.
So let us start our web development course for kids. You can access this course in my channel Tech Learners. So our first topic is history of HTML. HTML stands for hypertext markup language, which is commonly used for creating web pages. HTML was created by Sir Tim Berners-Lee but was not released officially, which was published in 1995 as HTML 2.0. This was the first version of HTML. So this is the HTML tags. We will talk about it later. So HTML is also known as the skeleton of the web page, CSS the skin of the web page, and JavaScript the brain of the web page. So be with me and I'll teach you how to create beautiful websites. After this course you can create websites on your own. We'll talk more about HTML and CSS in the upcoming videos. We'll learn basics of JavaScript. So this is the basic structure of HTML. Doctype HTML represents that it is an HTML file and all the contents come under HTML tag. We'll be writing CSS and JavaScript in our head tag, and also you can mention title tag to write the heading. We'll be writing most of our content in our body tag. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time.